Yep.
What'd that eat?
Right color. Nice. That's a start. Another one. All right, Stephen's hooked up again. They like that chartreuse, don't they? Nice. Well, that'd be a small keeper. The those points, but that fish?
Yeah.
Like it might be a decent one.
Yeah, he might have a little bit of
weight. Oh, I can grab the knife, maybe. I think you got a walleye. He's jumping. Keeper.
Yeah.
Nice. Good one.
Name of my property.
Good one?
Yeah, it feels like a decent one. Yeah, definitely decent one.
Like
that one? He's not giant. But, well. You done yet?
Probably the last one ain't bad at all. Five of those would work.
Oh yeah. There we go. Chunk. Good chunk.
Clean up.
Green pumpkin candy. Fresh hog. 2.5 pounder. I'll take it in.
The boat actually turned.
Hold on.
Is that a decent one?
Yeah. Come on. I got it. I'll show you in a second.
That looks like a stack out here at least.
He was somewhere off on that left side of that flat. This one's probably 3 pounder. Maybe more. Nope, 2.5. Fish number 2, small keeper again. Let's let her go. Some bucks. Is hooked up. Well, we definitely found them out here. I'm hooked up too.
Same
I was
size.
Sitting down, panning the camera on you, and then all of a sudden I felt my rod go tick, tick, tick. Mine's a little guy, not quite a keeper. They're probably twins.
He's about to go
doubled up.
Hey.
Foundation fish? Oh, I just got hammered. That's a better one, too. I don't have my camera on. Oh, yes, sir.
Yeah, that was a nice one. Yeah, that was down in the tree there.
That's a... Oh, that's a 3.
Oh, yeah.
That's a good 3. Well... Right at the boat, too.
I was reeling it.
That's a nice one. Is that the same fish you caught earlier?
Maybe.
No, not as fat. That's another 3.5.
Yeah, that was while I was reeling it in.
Nice. There's a good limit now. Ooh. Mm-hmm. Some kind of tumor. Good fish, though.
Trip of a lifetime. I mean, it was the best ever.
That's what we're out here for. Looking tough. Yeah, I knew you'd be there. Chill out. Alright, fine.
That was easy.
Done?
Ha!
Jenny.
He's a keeper, though.
Yeah?
Ow. No wonder he came off.
He took your hook.
Yeah. Hook's still in his mouth. Let that be a lesson as to why I generally replace my hooks and the swivels that come stock on certain baits.
There he is.
Straighten it out. While he's hooked up, let's get this one here. Another little Kentucky. We're ending a fun day on the water. Steven came out for the week. He's fishing, and I said, let's get out on Wednesday and go catch some fish. Found him out on that hump, caught a couple out there, and then we found some on top water in the evening. So we had a good time. He's caught a couple really nice ones tonight, a couple three and a half. So it was a good time. And, for you guys out there that don't realize how much stress that our water patrolmen and our police officers go through, it's something you need to realize. I support our men in blue. Steven here, he's a police officer back home, and it's one of those things that you have to appreciate, and it goes a long way in life when you realize you appreciate those that work hard for what you have. So, and they support everything that we do, and we need to support them too. So anyways, with that guys, you have a great evening, and I'll see you next time on the water.